Okay, it says that there's boba inside of this. I'm gonna try to get one with lots of chunks. It's so chewy. You can definitely taste the black tea. I know we've all gotten that sad boba before that's nothing at the bottom. That's not this. Seems like they maybe soaked them in honey or something before putting them in here. It's good. Would I buy this for myself? Mm-hmm. The chewiness is just really satisfying. And I like there's not dairy in it. I'd say 9 out of 10. Good job, TJ's.